Jessamyn Parker and my door is unhooked. I went along the lines of what it takes to recover and focused a little bit on perseverance. So I thought of a fish, how it has to swim upstream to lay its eggs, and it's quite the journey and it goes through a big transformation. They also avoid predation while they're doing that by traveling in large, like thousands of other fish with them, in the support of other fish. So that kind of made me think of family.